And so I've done this as my next song. It's called With My Little Ukulele In My Hand. This is another hit. Not so much with the teachers, but with the pupils. This is brilliant. Now everybody's got a crazy notion of their own. Like to be alone. It's no one else's business as far as I can see. But every time that I go out, the people stare at me with my little ukulele in my hand. Of course, some people do not understand. Some say, why don't you be a scout? Why don't you read a book? But I get much more pleasure when I'm playing with me. You, of course, I take no notice, you can tell. But mother's sound advice will always stand. Peaceful as can be. And some young girl says, I'm about to stroll down by the sea. She said her name was Jane and that she'd just come for the day. She looked so young and harmless that I couldn't turn away. So with me little ukulele in me hand, I took a stroll with Jane along the sand. We walked along for miles without a single care or frown. And when we reached the sandhill, she said, come on, let's sit down. I felt so shy and bashful sitting there. With me little ukulele in me hand, I ran along the road for Dr. Dran. It didn't take him long to get his little bag of tools. I held his hat and coat and lent him out me book of rules. Out of the bedroom door he looked and smiled. Said, come inside and see your wife and child. And my heart he jumped with joy. I could see he was a boy, for he had his ukulele in his hand. Thank you.